Hey guys, it's Shonixus here, and today I'm going to be doing the W2K17 match. And yeah, now on the left here, this is Lance Coleman, and I created him. And yeah, now I'm sorry that I haven't been doing any W2K17 match so far. I did one, and yeah, now today we're going to be facing Enzo Amore in Extreme Rules, and yeah, so let's get to it then. Now, if you haven't watched the other W2K17 match videos, go to it, see what you think, and if you like them, give them a thumbs up and comment down below to say they enjoy it, and yeah. Oh, that's my entrance. Yeah, that's the, that's what Brock Lesnar did. They used that kind of entrance. But the music is different, because, you know. But you know what, I'm just going to skip the entrance, because, you know. Here comes Enzo Amore. Yeah, I'm just going to skip it, because, you know. But yeah, guys, let's get to it. Can't wait for doing it. I mean, you know, can't wait to do that match and all that. And let's do it.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought, but it's your career. Well, we all talk to the blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now,
yeah,
I'll do my best to keep the game's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises. Yeah, I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Enzo Amore in trouble now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't... Can he end it quickly? If the referee counts. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh,
he's too good inside that. The ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Jay. He is a
good help. Let me just get something. Take that, Enzo Amore.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Hey.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Another vicious shot to that foreign object. He's on his heels. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
This is what we signed up for, didn't we? Extra slow getting back to his base here. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good's gonna happen out here on the floor.
Okay.
Being driven into him.
this one. He's moving like a man possessed. He's delivering all gears of cover. Near fall. Near fall. What a battle. Well, it'll take 100 miracles to come back from this.
He's got to be able to see him.
There's the man. There's a moment.
Boom, we did it. So, yeah. So, I guess we did it. So, press the notification bell if you have already. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace.